Okay, so what I want to kind of introduce to people, many of you may already know about it, but we're building a community stuff pack together right now. So we introduced this project back in April, and it was a way for us to say, hey, before we've even decided what the theme of this thing is even going to be, let's announce it to fans and let's get their input and give them a chance to really participate in the development process. So we went out there and we've held a series of votes so far, and we said, hey, what are we going to build? And in the very first one for the theme, the community picked eco-living stuff. Yeah, so the one that's up on screen right now, this was from our second vote. Uh-huh. So this was a style, like an art style mm-hmm. vote, and we gave you two to choose from. This is the one that won. The other one was kind of futuristic.
Those outfits are amazing.
Well, that's good because we're going to get to the outfits in just a second. So we kind of went with a rustic farmhouse type look.
Thank you.
And we started to think, okay, well, if we're actually going to do this in a stuff pack, how, like, where do we want these objects to really fit in? So we're thinking about sunrooms and mudrooms.
Yes,
and
yes.
So that leads to our next object kind of collage here. So we asked you to go out and choose from, I think it was around 65 different pieces of art.
Yeah.
We said, hey, pick 28 of these. And we're going to see what we can do with them. And so these are the ones that won from the community. And I'll even point out, so
we get these?
Yeah, yeah. These are the ones that are coming in the pack. We've actually decided that now.
No!
Yeah. So they're pretty. But I want to share a few things that we've actually talked about since then. So this door here that has kind of the curtain or the drape in front of it, I think we're going to end up doing two versions of that. So one with the curtain and one without, because we saw a lot of requests for that. We'll probably do some similar things, like for the sink. We'll be able to take that bucket out and offer that as a separate piece of clutter.
Item. Yep. Yes, clutter!
So lots of cool things like that, where we really want to give people value. So we send this stuff off, and then when it comes back, we modify it a little bit.
Look at the light bulb. It's just uncovered. Mm-hmm. And that's awesome.
Yeah, yeah. People kept getting excited about that
and
one.
The bay window.
So let's go forward one more here. And so this is the clothing that people voted for. So again, we had about 65 pieces of concept art for clothing. And these were the top ones that got selected. So some for women, for men, and a little bit for children down there. And I know some people have been asking, like, hey, why weren't there toddler clothing options, or why were there less children options in this? And we started thinking about the features for this pack, like what we would do with eco-living, what things would likely be in the next vote. And there wasn't a whole lot in this one, particularly for younger ages, to do. So on stuff packs, we really have to think about how we're focusing our content. And so we try and, you know, go towards one particular theme and really focus in on that. And so because we didn't think we'd have as much things for younger ages in this one, that's why there's less overall here.
Makes sense.
So if we go forward one more here. Now, this is a look at one of
real?
The sinks.
Do we really get this?
Well, you're going to get this object, but this isn't real yet. This is still all just drawings. Now, if you go to our forums, there's a new section there that's devoted to this project. It's called SimGuruGraham's Corner.
No.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Well,
I think it's cool.
That is so
I'm glad. But if you go in there, it's pretty cool. So you'll find a post up in the kind of announcement stickies that says, like, hey, game development update, guides and object creation, and just learning about that process. And this is part of what I've kind of shown in there. Like, after we go through concept art, this is really our next phase, where we start putting together these detailed guides. So on the top left, you see the original concept.
Yeah.
And then we just have some reference for that helps inform the modeling artist how this object is going to work. So what it looks like from the side, how it appears from the back.
This is truly behind the scenes.
Yeah.
This is cool.
Yeah. This is what we want to show off with this project. Like, we're not holding anything back or keeping anything secret. If you have questions about the development process, like, come ask and I'll be happy
this
to talk so about it and
cool.
share.
Well, it's just interesting.
Yeah. So even if we zoom in down here, you can
look
start to see.
Seven.
Yeah. So these are the different color variants, and this is how we define them. So we go through and we say, okay, here's the specific colors we want on every piece of this.
I define them as awesome. Can that be an option? Can that
yes.
be an option?
And even up here, so we have things like, oh, for every material that shows up
this
on here, we
crazy.
Look at the specular map and how shiny each piece of it should be. you know, we have a lot of like options here for how this object should function, what size it should be. But I think this is really neat, and we're going to start sharing more of this on the forums as well.
This is so cool.
So that leads up to one more thing I want to show here. We held a big brainstorm last week of actual features that we want people to play with in this pack.
How much do you want to bet people are going to pause the VOD, you know, at this point, they're going to zoom in and look at every word?
So I put this picture out there on the internet. Mm-hmm. They can go through and explore and read this to their heart's content. So let me crush some dreams right now, Rory. I'm gonna break your heart live on stream. we're not doing all of this.
But I need
we're gonna
them.
Pick out like one or two of these things.
I need them. Chicken coop.
But this is a lot of how we work, right? So for every pack that we do, there's something similar to this, where we all get in a room and we toss out ideas. We say, hey, here's the theme. Here's what's inspiring us. What's some new gameplay?
Nudists inspire you?
Yeah, totally.
This is so cool.
Oh, I had a great design for nudists in Sims 3 that never came to life.
Aww.
But that was going to be part of Island Paradise at one point. Aww. Yeah. Sorry, never happened. This might be my chance to bring it back. I know.
This is your chance for nudity.
But this leads into our next vote. So if you haven't gotten part of this process yet, come and join us next week where we'll be voting on the actual gameplay features in this stuff pack. I know a lot of people seem to think that laundry is already in the pack. It's not. So if you want laundry, next week is your chance. If you want some
you
of these
want
other
really
things.
Bad
no. I'm remaining impartial.
Okay, gotcha.
I'm not going to share what I voted for. I don't want to influence anybody. So you come next week, make your voice heard, come be a part of this process,
this
and
cool.
We'll build this stuff back together. It'll be really great.